Andrzej Mecherzyński, wspinanie.pl, ze mną jest mistrzyni świata w boulderingu Jania Garndret. Jania, congratulations.
Thank you.
For your winning. Please tell us, when was the moment when you started to believe, when you started to know that you are leading, that you are going to win the competition?
Yes, I started to believe that I can win after the third boulder, when I topped the boulder, and I was the only climber with two tops. And just before the last boulder, I knew that I won, and I was just so happy that I couldn't do anything in that boulder.
And which moment of this final you remember best? Which problem was the most interesting or most exciting for you?
I think all the problems were super exciting and interesting, but I think the first one was like the most interesting boulder problem, because it was triple dyno and
quadruple, in fact.
Yeah, quadruple dyno, yeah. But also second boulder, every boulder was special in some kind of way, but I think I liked the first one the best.
Thank you very much. Wish you all good on your way to Tokyo.
Thank you.
Thank you. To była Jania Garndret, wspinanie.pl.